All right, let's do this. So it was funny because they were at work, they were decorating for Halloween. Carving contest. It's just like, what? So they... I don't think that they believe that I'm an artist. So it was kind of funny because... I don't think they've ever believed me. I guess it's hard for them to imagine that a person could weather a crisis. The big thing that they always say is, why didn't you start back up? I mean, I don't know how many times somebody said to me that, why don't you just start from scratch again? And you know, in hindsight, now I was still getting calls. to the pumpkins. So, because somebody was an absolute douchebag dick to me when we were talking about doing art projects and things like that, I promised them that we will never, ever do any drawing, crafts, decorations, that's their thing. And I hate to say it, it kind of looks like a 4-year-old did it, so. Yeah, and they tout themselves as the artist of the group. So when everybody sat down and started carving pumpkins, I literally had to stand it to the side and let them all do it. I gave advice. Nobody wanted to hear it. I let them all do their thing. It was a crowded table too. Since I got my work done, and nobody's here, I'll carve a pumpkin. And they all kind of made fun of me, and they said, "Oh, sure, you can do it. You can do that." And I told them, I said, "Pick a character, any character in the world, any person, place." Fictional, non-fictional, or anything like that. And they said, "Well, for the spirit of Halloween, do Freddy Krueger." I might take a picture of Freddy Krueger once I finish it. I didn't give myself enough time. So basically I started it, and they basically were blown away by it. Just the start of it. I might take a picture of that. They asked me if I was going to enter into the contest. And I said, "You guys already have all your entries." And then they said that there's a company-wide contest. Why they're gonna let me finish it today. did it, I used wood carving tools. I'm not even using any of those. I'm not burning. I'm not doing any of the things that I normally would do. Good number of people that I actually really like, and I don't even know if they're active anymore. But they don't have a connection to me. I don't even know if they're active anymore. There are a lot of people that, you know, quote unquote, graduated. I hate that term, just so you know. I mean, I know everybody uses it, but I hate that term. I know what it's supposed to mean. Gone as far as they're going to go. With either VTubing in general or with the model that they have and the character and the persona. And it's time to move on. I know that's what it's supposed to do. And it's not necessarily because of like money or, you know, they're basically getting fired. It's graduating is not supposed to be a term for firing. Because companies like HoloLive own the characters. They own those personas. And basically, it's just time to move on. It's basically kind of like they're the nicer way to say that, you know, they were terminated or banned or suspended. Cuban character is melancholy at best. At best, melancholy. I don't have a jovial character. But I have definitely have one that reflects kind of who I am. And like I said, I don't have a dark side. Yeah, my dark side is part of my persona. If I was to have one, it's already there. There is no to it and used it and made it, you know, made that part of the persona. I think that a lot of YouTubers, you know, in our community, because I don't call it my community, it's our community. I think that the ones that I'm connected to, I wouldn't be friends with them if I had that in my persona. It is the reason why I started out. And yeah, I'm bigger now than I was when I started. I mean, you have to think. It only took me from when I created the character, and I already had around 80 followers before I even started streaming on Twitch. So I can't really count them because they were already like there. Basically, from the moment I created the character to when I was already creating the actual character, the model that I was going to be using, to actually starting my first stream, which I did a week before Christmas, which I did on purpose because I already had 80-something of people. Yeah, so, I would give it a week before I started streaming, when I created the character, and I was, you know, beep-bopping, doop-boop-boop-boop-boop-boop-boop-boop-boop-boop around. I would say that I had, by the time this is meant to be, I had over 200 people. And I met all the criteria except for the days, because it's 7 days of consistent streaming. I even had the streams in. All I had to do was just wait Christmas Day. I could have wrote it. I had over 100 people drop me. Pretty much everybody I gathered together. In that last week, you know, basically just dropped me like a hot tamale. But I could have, I think I still had over 100. When the suspension was over, I still think I was losing people. But I just didn't want to continue anymore. And I never would have called that a graduation. It was just awful. Here's something that I was supposed to be doing and enjoying and, you know, having, you know, as a part of my freaking life. And in an instant, somebody took it away from me. And the things that I was building, the things that I was doing, and I have to admit, I was very casual about the way I talk. You know, I didn't let any of that shit happen. And, you know, I didn't think about any of it until I do now. We'll end it here. Cool beans in the comments below. And wherever you are, whatever you're doing, I hope you're having a fantastic time. And I hope to show you the pictures soon. I'll post them up on your Discord and Blue Sky. Alright, I'll talk to you guys soon. Alright, bye.